The Maple Grove Fire Department is one of the largest in the Northwest Metro. They have 5 stations and more than 95 men and women serving their community. But now some longtime firefighters are retiring.
And I just recently had 5 firefighters who retired with between 24 and 26 and a half years with the fire department.
Fire Chief Tim Bush says the fire department will miss their experience.
4 of them retired on the 30th of September, and one's retiring the 16th of this month. That's 125 years of service walking out the door.
The fire chief says the department anticipated the retirements and doesn't think it will have a hard time with filling the gap, because Maple Grove actively recruits on a yearly basis.
We've been very successful in finding citizens who live in the city, who want to serve the city. Joining the fire department's a great way to give back to your community.
Fighting fires is no easy job. Firefighters dedicate their lives to protecting people and property. Prospective candidates undergo a physical and ability test to see if they can handle the job. Paid on-call firefighters work around the clock.
There can be additional stressors. You spend time away from your family. You know, we're serving the community, so we want to make sure that when we hire people that they're the right fit for the positions.
Sonia Goins, CCX News.
Find more local news stories at ccxmedia.org and follow us on social media.